This state quarter sold for $85, and you can clearly see why. The coin was struck 10% off center, so always pay attention to your coins because you never know what you might come across them, pocket change or even coin rolls from the bank.